A school principal in West Virginia was in for quite a surprise when he went to unlock a dumpster yesterday. Take a look at what he discovered. The bear pops right out of that dumpster. Yikes. And makes a run for the nearby woods, sending the principal in the other direction. You saw another school employee running away as well. Fortunately, it happened before school hours and no one was hurt.